Seri finally arrived home at a rousing welcome by wife Tita Camara and brother Abdullahi Nicholas Seri at his residence in Aboko.
It has been very hard with me at the Mile 2 Central Prison, simply because, it's an institution and we don't expect any luxury of time in prisons. But the conditions were quite inhuman and it was not even fit for human habitation.
The happy moment prompted heartfelt discussion between Mr. Seri and his family members, especially his wife, who was busy brewing green tea, locally called Ataya, as he recounted memories of his days at Mile 2. He admitted the difficult circumstances that confronted his wife and three children during this trying moment.
It's very hard for my family. You see, when I left my family, you know, my wife and so many other kids, three kids, and the other family members that I have adopted, and they were living with me in my household. It was not quite easy, and then, you know, later on, my wife was lucky to have employment, and then she was depending on that livelihood.
The free man and family, currently hosted by a friend, is now calling for support, especially from the government, including job opportunity, on the skills he claimed to possess.
I was also engaged in project implementation. I do design and then conceive a project and implement it for the community. At the moment, many people are advising me to look for a job with the new government, to at least give my part.
His elder brother, Abdullahi Nicholas Seri, could not hide his impression for the release of his brother, saying he is okay, even health-wise, despite all odds.
I'm happy to see my brother back, definitely. I'm very happy about this government. He's okay. No, I don't see any deterioration in his health, because maybe he was able to manage the situation. Yes, definitely. Yes. Maybe mentally, I don't know, but I mean, he's okay, right?
I am very
happy for the return of my husband. It was really difficult for us, but thank God he is back in good health.
He's trying to explain to us some of the challenges they've been facing during his time at the detention center. You can see here, these are the books his kids were using. And currently they are not here with him though. But he will need support, but definitely help him. Having returned to normal life, this ex-prisoner is poised to break the circles faced by his household, including constraints for educational pursuit of his three children, currently sheltered by relatives in Bansang and Serekunda.